doing it too fast, or I don't know what happened there. So just gonna wait until the stream starts, hopefully. Yeah, already starts again. So I just bugged the game, it seems, because I did it too fast, or I'm not sure what happened. Just crashed. Let's see where I start. Please let me not start at the fucking key. Now. I'm really curious. If I start at the key, I'm angry. Because this passage is really annoying. Why would the game crash here? I can hear something. Ah, okay, good.
One more. I tried. You all betrayed me. You can hang like the rest of you.
I will do it not that fast this time. I have to do it gentle like this. Very gentle.
Heavier than you look. If this is you on the honeymoon, hate to imagine. And it's a sign. Hold still. God damn it, what are you? Oh, damn it, darling! No, you need to be me!
The fuck?
We could have been beautiful.
I think I actually bugged the game before. There's not two of them, that was actually a bug. Oh, there's only one of them. So there should have never been two of those guys. Just because I went to the room before, and then it seems like two of them spawned. I think so, at least. Mail ward. I don't even want to go into the mail ward. Yeah, only one. How did you get two? There's actually, you know, this way to the key. And if you don't go to the key first, you go to the left and open the door. Where... this is actually the reason why the game bugged before. And now I understand. Because the cutscene was actually showing two guys, you know. Oh, this makes sense, you know. So, like, no one figured out in this cutscene that you could actually go to the... Cannot be. You know, to the door and move the other thing. And if you do that and go through the door before you pick up the key, the guy will actually come then from the side, you know, and try to get you. Then if you get to the key again, another guy will come, so it actually spawns like two guys. Oh, it's burning. Oh. Ah, the chapel is burning. That means that the guy set himself on fire. The priest. notes. A burning church. A chapel on fire in the distance. I didn't even know we had a church. Where's God when you need him? What was that? Special SWAT team here. And this is the doctor that cut off the fingers from the guy in the main game. So I have to avoid the SWAT team also, I guess, because they're gonna kill me. I'm still humping away. Document Beyond Hope. Dear sirs, the groundwork has been laid to ensure an uneventful egress for Rudolf Wernick from Structural and Financial System at Mount Massive. His advanced age should alleviate any suspicions among contractors and employees, among whom he has been cheerfully nicknamed the Crypt Keeper and legally speaking the he died years ago. Okay. I understand patients, blah 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 blah, until blah 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 blah, and have already been scheduled for transit. We are terribly excited at the obvious profit potential of the new project. My researchers have combed through Wernicke's files and found no mention of the three lucid dreamers. I think we can safely assume Wernicke was sufficiently distracted by the partial success of patient Billy Hope, which is the Wall Rider, along with his own infirmity, to be ignorant of the real discovery at hand. Even minimal exploitation of these resources is hard to overestimate. I only hope the new facility is sufficiently shielded to allow female staff, so I can see what comes with my own eyes. Respectfully, Helen Grant, Murkoff, Legal Mitigation Department. Does that mean there's another facility? Oh, I think I can run again. Yeah, it's better than before at least. Wait, wasn't this the... No. I think that's a different angle. Wait, is this the... the very first part of the game here? Of Outlast, I think. So is he actually going to escape here? Kinda doubt it, but let's see. Document. Free blind dreamers. Caution level. Triple black security protocols including chemical restraint, physical restraint and separate adaptive hyperbaric chambers are to be used at all time in transit. Chemical stimulation is highly recommended for all personnel within 500 meters of the patients. Attempts at communication should be assumed to be hallucinations and disregarded. Facial disfigurement should not be taken as a sign of lost acuity. They are physically blind but not unseeing. Note, security clearances for Project Warrider will not apply to information regarding patient 1 or 8, 1 and 3 or 1, 2, 3. New security clearances will be issued and appropriate protocol assigned. Kinda have the feeling that this might end soon, hopefully. Recreation hall. Okay, I cannot go there. Yeah, this was definitely the library, the first jump scare from Outlast. Oh, there's the door. It's open. Can't just... Who's talking?
God, I'm stuck like a pig.
Oh, he's talking. Oh, that's fucking wanker.
No one can know. No one.
I think actually the Wall Rider helps me because I, you know, went through the same process like the typical Wall Rider host. So he thinks I might be like a friend. That's what I'm thinking. Because he maybe can actually see what I'm seeing. Wow, we made it. But I'm still not sure if I will survive. But looks like epic end scene right now. But would be nice if at least someone survives in Outlast. That's the car of the first guy in Outlast. Well, actually, it seems we were gonna survive. Do we have to drive here? Oh fuck, what's going on there? Did we survive?
There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. We got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoics with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?
So I was actually just looking today on YouTube if there's any new information on Outlast 2, but I couldn't find anything. Because I was kind of curious if it will, if the Murkoff Corporation, you know, will just, if they will have the story with the Murkoff Corporation, or if they will create a total new story, which I would like. But I guess we'll find out soon enough, because someone told me actually the game should be released soonish. But I've not heard much about anything about Outlast 2, so that's kind of strange. And the one little cutscene, or you know, I think the only in-game footage that already exists is the Burning Cross thing that I saw on YouTube, and it does not really tell much, you know. It could be anything. Could maybe be a new story, which I really would like, would be cool. Because, I don't know, just making the Murkoff Corporation the enemy and another game with it, I don't know. Don't like this idea so much, but let's see, maybe they have a good idea with it. Guess that's it. We'll just wait, maybe there's something more. Always, you know, maybe there's one more scene at the very end of the row. I'm always curious. The end. Now, let's see. Anything more, or lol. Mr. Coin Sanity, thank you for donating. $15 to my virtual not existing bank. Now let's see. New cutscene. I'm curious. But I doubt it will be actually another cutscene there. No, it's over. Okay. Guys, so hope you enjoyed the stream. I'm out. Bye bye. Have a good night.